Victoria's abalone population is under threat from an abalone virus. Hopefully, the following information will help divers understand some of the risks and some of the precautions they can take to help prevent the spread of the virus.
The western stretch of Victoria's coastline is currently under threat or infected by an abalone disease. This short video will assist recreational anglers in understanding the risks and some precautions they can take to protect our coastline. This disease has no known or likely impacts for human health, but it does kill infected abalone. The disease does not survive long outside the host, but can easily infect abalone upon contact with infected tissue, abalone mucus, or equipment. The Victorian Department of Primary Industries have developed biosecurity protocols to minimise the risk of spreading the disease to The biosecurity protocol urges anglers, divers and boaters to wash vessels, wetsuits, dive equipment and your hands thoroughly with fresh soapy water after visiting areas that may have been affected by abalone virus. Remove all organic matter from vessels and equipment. Dispose of any abalone shell, meat and gut with your household waste, and do not use abalone gut as fishing bait. Most access points to the water, particularly boat ramps and beach access tracks in the southwest, have been signed to remind anglers and divers of these measures. Flyers and advertisements have also been printed and widely distributed amongst accommodation providers, tourist information centres, dive and tackle shops and charter operators. Following these biosecurity protocols will reduce the risk of recreational activity inadvertently spreading the disease to other parts of the coastline. For more information, visit the DPI website, www.dpi.vic.gov.au/abalone disease, or call the DPI Customer Service Centre on 136 186.